Hey friends, Tux here. Check it out, I got a cable to review for this particular video. It is the SinStar, I kid you not, it is called the SinStar, S-I-N-S-T-A-R, USB-C to USB cable, and for Nintendo Switch. This is considered the USB Pro cable, and I go through a lot of cables, so I'm always looking for new cables, but it really blows me away the fact that this says SinStar, because that is actually a classic arcade game, one of my favorite arcade games of all time, so I was really blown away when I seen that on the label. Now, again, cables are really important. You want to have a good, solid, thick cable. And this looks like a pretty industrial cable, so I'm really happy about that. Let's go ahead and open this up. This comes from Amazon. I will have a link for you down below, okay, so you can check it out. I love the fact it does come with a reusable Ziploc-type bag. That's very handy, although my ripping wasn't so graceful this particular time. But it's great for storage, actually. And if you go on the road, it's great to travel with these little bags, too. Now, I have to say, this cable feels super thick. I don't know if you can get the full grasp of the thickness, the girthiness of this particular cable. This is a thick cable, so I gotta love that. Hopefully, it will last. I go through a lot of cables, so it's really important to me to have a good quality cable. I'd rather pay a little extra for a good cable than have one break super easy, you know? So let's take a look here. And you can check out this end here is USB-C. Okay, you're probably real familiar with that, standard USB-C. This is what's on a lot of phones. It's on Nintendo Switch. And both ends here are USB-C. So very cool. Again, I'm really blown away with the cable here. This is like super nice, thick cable. Has a nice rubbery side to it. Very cool. I mean, you can see the thickness of it because it actually kind of keeps that springiness. Check that out. You can see how thick that cable is on the inside. And the great thing about thick cable is actually is good for transmitting data better too. So some little thin cable may not be able to transmit as quality of visuals or data as a thicker cable. I kid you not, okay? So it's really important to have a good quality cable is my point. The ends themselves are really good. I love the way the ends are actually reinforced ends. You can see here on the end how it has like a good little rubbery tip here in addition to the nice solid USB-C end. Okay, so very cool, very good. Hopefully it'll live up to any kind of bending or whatever. And this being a thicker cable, it actually should last. So very, very cool stuff. The length is just right. This is more than enough room to kind of spread out, go across a desk, go, you know, to your Nintendo Switch or other USB-C powered device. Okay, so very cool stuff. All right, if you guys have any question about this cable, please reach out to me. Again, tuxtoys@gmail.com. If you're the maker, manufacturer, supplier of a cable you'd like for me to review here, please just reach out to me. Again, tuxtoys@gmail.com. Always looking for new cables. But I have to say, I'm really impressed about this. What I like about it the most, again, looking at this, very thick, thick cable, good quality. I mean, amazing quality, actually. This feels like an industrial cable. This isn't like some dollar store cable. This is a nice, thick, quality cable. The ends here are very solid. I like the fact they have a little rubbery here on the end to kind of support, you know, so it doesn't pull too much. Again, nice, thick USB-C on the end, and just really looks like this is a cable which is meant to last. Quality cable, so I love it. I may do a follow-up video on this later. I'm going to test it for a while. I may pin some additional comments down below, so if you want to come back to this video, if I have some additional feedback, I'll let you know. But just from an unboxing standpoint, this cable looks amazing, okay? Again, we'll have a link for you in the description down below, okay? Thanks for watching, friends. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.